Mr. Potato comes to town.
Up, down.
Peppa and her family are watching Mr. Potato on television. Up,
down. I love watching programs about keeping fit.
Up, down. Now, here are some lovely drawings I've been sent. This is an apple.
Ooh.
Remember, eating fruit and vegetables helps you stay fit.
I'm good at eating fruit and vegetables.
And exercise is important. Today you can see me open a new sports center in town.
Mummy, can we go and see Mr. Potato?
It's a long way to go to see a potato, Peppa.
He's not any old potato.
This is Mr. Potato. Can we go and see him, Mummy? Please?
Oh, all right.
Everyone has come to see Mr. Potato open the new sports centre.
Look, it's Mr. Potato!
Mr. Potato!
Oh, it's just Peppa.
Oh.
Hello, everyone.
Hello, Peppa.
Susie thought you were Mr. Potato.
I don't look like Mr. Potato.
No, you're much too big.
Mr. Potato is bigger than me.
No, he's not. He's a potato.
And potatoes are this big.
There's Mr. Potato.
Mr. Potato has come to town.
Please welcome your friend and mine, Mr. Potato!
Wow, that's a big potato!
I declare this sports center open. Fantastic! We must all exercise and eat fruit and vegetables.
Which one should we eat, Mr. Potato?
Apples, oranges, carrots, tomatoes.
Potatoes? Why aren't you small, like a normal potato?
Because he's not a normal potato. He's got legs. Normal potatoes don't have legs.
He's a super potato. We watch your show every morning.
Very good. And remember to send me your drawings.
We will.
Peppa and her friends are at playgroup.
Children, today we will do drawings for Mr. Potato.
Hooray!
I'm drawing a pineapple.
I'm drawing a carrot.
Very good. What are you drawing, Emily?
A pea.
Lovely. And Pedro?
It's a super potato.
Oh, I see. And George has drawn a wonderful tomato. Peppa, what vegetable have you drawn?
My daddy, watching television.
Oh, excellent. Now, we put the drawings in an envelope and post them to Mr. Potato.
It is morning and time for the Mr. Potato Show.
Please welcome your friend and mine, Mr. Potato!
We posted some drawings to Mr. Potato in an envelope.
Did you get the envelope?
He can't hear you, Daddy. He's on television.
Oh, yes, of course.
I've received an envelope full of drawings. This tomato looks very juicy.
That's George's picture.
Well done, George.
But this picture from Peppa Pig is my favorite.
Wow, that's my picture.
It shows Daddy Pig watching TV. Looks like Daddy Pig needs some exercise.
Eh? What?
Come on, Daddy Pig. Let's do some jumping up and down.
Oh, all right.
Up, down.
Daddy Pig likes jumping up and down. Down. Everyone likes jumping up and down. Down.
Up, down.
Polly's boat trip.
Grandpa Pig is taking Peppa and George on a boat trip. Polly Parrot is going too.
Grandpa Pig! Have you got your mobile phone?
Yes, Granny Pig.
Don't drop it in the water.
No, Granny Pig.
Is it switched on?
Yes, Granny Pig.
Bye.
Bye-bye.
Here is Grandad Dog.
Ahoy there!
Ahoy there! Lovely day to go sailing. I would go too, but my boat needs a clean.
Ho, ho, ho. I don't know why you bother cleaning that rusty boat. I'm surprised it's still afloat.
This rusty boat will still be afloat long after your old tin boat has sunk to the bottom of the river.
Grandad Dog is Grandpa Pig's very best friend.
Full steam ahead.
Goodbye.
I am the captain of this boat, and when the captain tells you to do something, you must do it.
Aye, aye, captain!
Aye, aye, captain!
Polly Parrot copies everything that is said.
George, raise the flag.
George, raise the flag!
Peppa, ring the bell.
Peppa, ring the bell!
Grandpa, can I be the captain, please?
Okay, but as captain, you must wear this hat.
Now Peppa is the captain, and everyone must do what she says.
Ring the bell. Turn that wheel.
Aye, aye, Captain Peppa.
Jump up and down.
Captain Peppa is a bit bossy.
Perhaps I should be the captain again. We don't want to crash into anything. Steering the boat can be tricky. Luckily, I'm good at steering.
Oh dear. Grandpa Pig's boat has crashed into a little island.
Grandpa, we're stuck.
I'll ring Granny Pig. She can get help. Whoa! Oh!
Grandpa Pig has dropped his phone in the water.
Granny Pig speaking. Hello?
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 Somehow, we need to get a message to Granny.
Message to Granny?
Polly can fly to Granny.
Good idea, Peppa. And I can teach Polly what to say. Grandpa Pig says...
Grandpa Pig says...
Help! Help!
Help! Help!
There you see. Easy peasy.
Grandpa Pig says easy peasy.
You silly old bird.
You silly old bird.
Hello, Polly. What are you doing here?
Grandpa Pig says...
What does Grandpa Pig say?
You silly old bird.
Oh!
Help! Help!
Goodness me! Grandpa must need help. Grandad Dog!
Hello, Granny Pig!
Grandpa Pig needs help. Please, could you rescue him?
Madam, I would be delighted.
Hooray!
Ahoy there! Do you need rescuing, Captain?
Maybe.
Would you like my rusty old boat to rescue you?
Yes, please, Grandad Dog.
Catch this, Captain!
Aye, aye, Skipper!
Grandad Dog is Grandpa Pig's very best friend.
Granny, did Polly tell you we needed help?
Yes, Polly is a very clever parrot.
Say, I'm a clever parrot.
Woof, woof. I'm a clever parrot.
Woof, woof.
I'm Peppa Pig. This is my little brother George. This is Mummy Pig. And this is Daddy Pig. Peppa Pig. Rattle and bang.
Peppa and her friends are at playgroup.
Today, children, we are going to learn about instruments that you shake, rattle and bang.
Hooray!
First, choose an instrument each from the music room.
I've got drums.
They are called bongo drums, Danny. You bang them with your hands like this.
I've got a flat bongo drum.
That is a boran. It is Irish. You beat it with a little stick like this.
I've got a tambourine.
Very good, Pedro. You can also shake it like this.
Ooh. I've got a big drum.
Ah, the bass drum.
Meow. I don't know what this is called, but it's scrapey.
That candy is called a gyro, and it comes all the way from South America.
Wow!
How did it get here?
I brought it back from my holiday.
What are these?
They are maracas. I brought them back from my holiday in Spain.
This is a triangle. My dad sells these in boxes of 10.
Thank you, Freddy. I will remember that.
You don't need to go on holiday to get them.
Thank you.
What are these?
These are castanets.
My dad sells them in boxes of 5.
Thank you, Freddy. Olé! That is how you play the castanets. Here you are, Emily.
Do I have to do the dance?
No, just make the clickety-clack noise. Ah, I see Rebecca has cymbals.
Yes.
Now you know what your instruments sound like. We can play them all together. Ready?
Steady, go!
Stop, stop, stop! That is not music, that is just noise. Anybody can bang, 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 but to make music, you have to listen to each other and keep in time.
Madam Gazelle, I can't listen and do music.
Can you clap?
Yes.
If you can clap, you can make music. All the girls, please copy me. Now, boys.
Madam Gazelle has made the clapping into music.
And stop! Now we will learn how to play our instruments together.
Meow.
The parents have come to pick up the children.
Ah, you're just in time. May I present the Shake, Rattle and Bang Orchestra?
Hooray!
Children, ready, steady, go!
Bravo!
Perhaps some of my old pupils would like to join in too. Find your instruments, children.
Yes, Madam Gazelle.
Madam Gazelle used to teach all the mummies and daddies when they were little.
It's quite hard, Daddy, but you do it like this.
Let me see if I've got that right.
Daddy, you can play the drums.
I am a bit of an expert at drumming.
That's good shake, rattle and banging. Now for a tune.
Shake, rattle, and bang.